We're coming to you live from Tombstone, Scarizona. It's sold-out Chimera Stadium. This is global warming at its finest, folks. It's a scorching 116 degrees today, but thankfully, it's a dry heat. Today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams take the field. The Carcass City Creeps take on the Cardinal Sins. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's a beautiful day for MFL football. At least in the booth with the AC, personal servants, and blood shield. Hi, Grim Blitzrow here with you, along with my partner Brickhead Mulligan and Mini Bricks. How are you guys doing?
I'm doing that little hottie who works in deep fry at the concessions.
He said how, not who, you idiot. Even if you got the answer right.
And it's first and 10. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and 10. Oh, with the brain scrambler. And it's first and 10. Defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
Man, he's running like a bull on steroids. That'll be a first down.
Yo, man, nobody can touch you an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
First down and 7. And the defense gives up 5 yards there. Second down and 2. Nailed him right on the numbers for a touchdown. Well, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Straight through the uprights. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. They're going to be able to return this one. First and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
That ball just sliced through the defense like butter.
I wish defenses were made out of butter. That'd be fantastic.
He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. And it's first and 10. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. And that'll be second and 8 to go.
Hot one, hot two.
First down and one.
Hot one, hot two.
Second and three. And that's just a great run for a touchdown. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. And he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And it's first and ten. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
And it's first and ten. He runs it for three. Second down and seven. Third down and long. Oh, he just got crushed. And it's first and ten. And he picks up maybe four on that play. Second down and six. Oh, great catch! And that's a touchdown! Touchdown! Okay, easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It's good. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
It's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And this guy's like a human cannonball. First down.
Yeah, my next door neighbor was a human cannonball, Grim. He drowned in his pool.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, three.
Second down in a very lot.
Hot one, hot two.
Did you know light hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Bam! Right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schlong Galaxy phone.
That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game. And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
Second down and more than the QB would like. He drops it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Third down and the punter is warming up.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and 10. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. That's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutant meat.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. And it's first and 10. Wow, the quarterback just threw a sonic blast to his receiver, knocking down the entire defense. Caught for the first down. And if you don't understand why refs are hated even more than kickers, well, there's your answer, Bricks. And this is a first and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. First down and forever, and they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. First down and a mile. It's about a 3-yard pickup. Second down and a mile. And Bricks, they just made up a whole lot of field in a hurry with that pass play.
And I just made up a new name for a sandwich.
Third down and, well, good luck. And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and 10. The defense called a sticky ball. Boom! Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Third down and never gonna happen. He picks up 8 yards on that pass. Well, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
The defense called a one-speed dirty trick. Man, look at it. Oh, with the brain scrambler. Second down and seven.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot. Hot.
And that's a one-speed dirty trick. Look at him go. And like Brinson Miles, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. And it's first and ten.
Hot. Hot one.
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. This guy's going to get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Third down, and the offense needs a miracle. And the ball hits the field incomplete.
He threw it when no one could catch it. Some teams like that in the quarterback.
For a kick this far, you just gotta kick it as hard as you can, partner.
And aim! It's really important from this distance.
It's probably a smart idea. It's good. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
First and ten. Oh, what a brutal hit! Smart move there, stopping the clock with their first time out.
And for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
Second down and five. Holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. They use their second timeout, but they are running out of time.
A bit pessimistic, don't you think so, Grim?
It's more about building tension, Bricks. That's all we do at this point. And drink this bourbon. Come on, give me that. Man, oh man, he hit that line the way your wife hits the all-you-can-eat buffet at Crabapple Trees, Bricks.
You're telling.
The quarterback just used his final timeout. Let's see what they come up with on the next play. And it's first and ten. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line of scrimmage and plays really fast. And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. First down and one. And he snags it for six. Touchdown! Touchdown! Because the defense called a time warp dirty trick and transport their offense back in time.
It's just a jump to the left
and a step to the right.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Second down and seven. Third down and 10.
What is this, 80s wrestling?
Ballsy? Stupid, maybe? I guess we'll decide after we see how this goes. And the defense won that one handily. The offense fails on fourth down and turns the ball over. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. Welcome back to the start of the second half. It's a close game and should be a battle to the end. The teams line up for the kickoff.
And my second half buzz is just kicking in right on time.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 yards on that play. Second down and five. And that is caught for a first down. And it's first and 10. 4 yards on that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Second down and six.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And that player has one speed. He's a full touchdown. Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey.
Actually, he does have some turkey skin granted on his backside from that bad bird he had last year.
And here comes the extra point attempt. Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. First and 10. And then gains a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though?
Yeah.
Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
First down and five. And he runs into the end zone for a touchdown. Touchdown! I don't know if you're aware of this, but for every touchdown he scores, he drinks the blood of his enemies and donates $1,000 to a local children's hospital.
Hey,
what a player.
He's going to handle now. Oh, yeah.
Well, why go for one when you could go for two?
It's always been my philosophy, but Bricks can't even get one. Oh, you're talking about points.
And perfect pass for 2 points. That's a piece of art right there, Bricks.
Yeah, man. The QB turned the defense into an abject mess.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chip wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten. And they line up for the extra point. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Nice hit. And it's first and ten. And that's how you run the football. A pickup of 7 on the play.
Grim, why is it that more mentally disturbed clowns don't play football? They'd be good.
Yeah, they're all in politics, apparently. Second and three. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? Third and four. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and ten. And that's a pass that went nowhere.
Oh, that's like me at the hotel bar every night.
Hey, maybe you need a better opening line than you want to see the teeth grown out of the roof of my mouth.
What? The book How to Pick Up Girls and Tell Them Something Unique About Yourself. That's unique.
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Grim.
And it's first and ten. Hands on that pass, he was on to the races. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Defense gives up 5 yards there. Second down and five.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
Hot. The quarterback goes down. Zoom on his face. I want to see if he's crying.
Seriously, man, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? You get my grill, I'll ruin your world. Ruin it.
Third down and long.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot. Hot.
A lot of guys talk about stepping up their game, Bricks. He just stepped up and blew up. He's got a lot of guts, doesn't he? And you can see the grounds crew cleaning him up now. Hot potato gets him every time. And it's first and ten.
Hot.
Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. Second down and six.
Hot. Hot one. Hot.
And they just popped his eyes in the back of his head. That quarterback's gonna be hurting or dead.
Paper, I'm scared of a shiver. I am a hell of a fella.
Third down in. The punter is warming up. And that is a big gain. You know the defense wants some payback after that. That's the end of the third quarter. This game is going to come down to the wire. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
A misfired punt will give the opposing team great field position. The return, if there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and ten. Just about met his maker on that hit.
I thought he was made in China.
I don't see any Chinese guys down there.
You're a fucking moron.
And it's first and ten. Defense gives up 5 yards on that pass play. Second down and five. He might have managed to dig out a yard on that one.
Not my yard. Got too much buried in, you know, the usual money, bodies, coffee cans filled with, well, you know, mostly coffee. Tastes better, like Eskimos burying salmon heads, kimchi. I mean, anything really tastes good.
Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. First down and five. And It'll be 2nd and 8 to go. The receiver makes a grab for 5 yards. Third down and 3. And that was a perfect pass, and he scores handily. Man, he's dancing like a zonked out jam band enthusiast.
Well, that's how he spent his entire offseason.
You know, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It's good. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
It's 1st and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Man, guys, like a freight train. Nice pickup there for a 1st down. And it's 1st and 10. The defender blows up the receiver on the play and knocks the ball loose. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Down and the QB is saying his prayers.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
If I was that QB, I'd be pissed.
And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
And it's 1st and 10. Received a pair of very expensive alligator skin shoes. You need to put some cement shoes on before this game slips away.
I always wanted a pair of alligator skin shoes, Grim. I heard, though, when you put them on, they feel just like chicken skin shoes.
And it's 1st and goal. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps offside to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. It's 1st and 10. Second down and a lot.
I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
And it's 1st and 10. Oh, quarterback threads the needle for a first down. They need to call an attack ref dirty trick and stop this or they're going to lose.
Not like they need any help with that, though, man. These guys are doing fine by themselves.
First down and long. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. It appears that the last ref was calling his stockbroker during the huddle, and that tipped him off. It looks like he won't be buying that boat anytime soon, huh? First down and forever. For a big gain.
But still not enough for a first. Even I'm frustrated.
Either the defense is trying to keep some time on the clock for their offense, or someone let a real bonehead touch the controller. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. He could go all the way. He's at the 20. And he put the Jets on and caught him from behind. At this point, they're going to have to get the ball back by any means necessary, or wasting two timeouts on the defense is really going to bite them in the ass. And that's some good old-fashioned downhill running as he picks up 9 yards on the play. And that's their last timeout. The defense can't bend or break. They've got to get a stop here. And that'll bring up second and one. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
First down and one. And he rumbles into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not gonna dance now.
Season, dumbass.
Actually, I think he's talking about the Time Warp dirty trick that the defense just played. Still a dumbass, though. He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
Goes into the hurry up formation to try to conserve time. Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and 10. He is fighting for every first down. He was not going to drop that one. They need to make the Sins come away with a sinful win. They come up big today with a solid win, and the opposition will be licking their wounds on the long plane ride home.
I heard wounds taste just like chicken. How was it? Scrambles tomato soup.
Wounds. Good.
The MVP is about to inspire us with some words of wisdom. Yeah, right. Putting three words together for this guy is like you doing a Rubik's Cube.
What's a Rubik's Cube?
Moving on.
Hey, man, nobody can touch you with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about,
pilot? Once again, the folks at Evil SN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it, so...